welcome everybody to the dog versus bear battle. We got the grizzly bear here raising up on the dog right off the bat here, pouncing, taking a little swipe there at the dog as well. The dog's barking his head off and almost gets his head pawed off there by the bear. He gets swatted here. Let's see. He takes a pounce, and then the bear returns that pounce with a paw right there to the body. And just that was too much for the dog to handle. The dog is down. Wave goodbye to the dog there. And the bear shakes it off. Now he's ready for round two. We got another dog in here. Let's see if he can get one in on the bear here. He's got a big size disadvantage. But let's see if his bark is as big as his bite here. Okay, the bear is getting him cornered. Okay, and he just waits for the dog to pounce at him. And then, god dang, meets him with that paw there, that big old bear paw, bear claw, whatever you want to call it tonight here. And there you have it. All it takes is one swipe from that bear paw, and it's done for the dog there as he raises his paw in defeat there. Now round three, okay, that's two for the Bears. The Bears are winning it, but we're going to see if the dogs can get it. One in, we'll give them a chance here. No, god dang, that was probably the fastest round of them all there. Once again, the dog goes down. That's 3-0 for the Bears there, okay. 0 for the dogs. They don't win nothing, okay, but the Bears are going to get them a nice little bear treat here. We're going to give them some honey or whatever bears like. I don't even know, but they're going to get it for getting all three rounds there. Congratulations to the Bears, and the dogs put up a big fight. I feel like the Bears were on the defense and just said, hey, let me defend myself. I'm going to wait for you to pounce at me, and then I'm going to take you down. So until next time, this has been Rusty Fluger. Rusty Fluger, over and out.